Here we are at KVMR's main offices in Nevada City, California, on April 21st, when our dear performer Prince has left the earth, and we are all in mourning and in celebration of the wonderful gifts that his creativity brought to us, and in honor of that beloved performer, I put up a laser display especially emphasizing the purple that was part of his genre, and as also happened in San Francisco at the City Hall, the mayor chose to turn the lighting on the building to a purple shade in Prince's honor, and along with KVMR, lasersandlights.com is here to celebrate the wonders of this creative musician and all that he brought to us, and have this lighting display up for a time period so that we can recognize the magic that he brought into our lives.